Okay, so I have a funny story to tell.
21 years I was a woman. I relate more to women than I do to men. Right. I've only been a man for 5 years.
There's a change in utero. There's phases you go through, and one of them didn't do just quite right. So what's to study? Nothing. It is.
You know, I could come up with two or three things that I might think had been critical things about what we did wrong in raising him. But the implication is then that something's wrong. There's nothing wrong with Jake.
Thank you for the food we eat and that we are together.
Every dream I have of you, a sex dream, you have a penis. And you don't.
Sarah doesn't want to have kids, and then that leaves it to me to bear children.
Now I can start.
Yes.
Start the rest of my life, so it's nice.